Good morning, student. How are you doing? I hope you are fit and fine. So, today I will teach you English subject. And in English subject, we will talk the capital letter T. Okay, so students, in previous video, we have you learned capital letter A, B, and C. Okay, first A, A for apple. C, B for ball. And C, C for cat. Okay, so today we learn capital letter D. B for drum. B for duck. So students, I will show you some pictures to related capital letter D. Okay, can you see here? First, D for dog. D for dolphin. D for drum. D for door. D for duck. And D for deer. One more time, again repeat. D for dog. D for dolphin. D for door. D for drum. D for duck. And D for deer. Okay. So students, how to write capital letter D? Okay. First, standing line. This line you like first standing line and second curved line. This line like second curved line. So that is your first standing line. This line like first standing line and second curved line. Make a capital letter D. Okay, for standing line and second curved line. Make a capital letter D. Okay, student, see here, join the dots and make a standing line. Join the dots, make a standing line. Then second, join the dots, make a curved line. Okay, make capital letter D. Can you see here two points, 1 and 2. First, join the dots, two dots, make a standing line and curved line. Make a capital letter D. Okay? So, how to write in full line notebook? Capital letter D. Join the dots, make a standing line. First, join the dots, make a standing line. And join the dots, make a curved line. And then capital letter T. Same here, first standing line and curved line. Make a capital letter T. First standing line and curved line. Make a capital letter D. Okay. So students, see here first one dot and second two dots. Okay. One dot and second dot. Join the two dots. Make a standing line and curved line. Make a capital letter D. Say standing line, curved line. Make a capital letter D. D for dog. Standing line, curved line. Make a capital letter D. D for dog. Same here, standing line, curved line. Make a capital letter D. Standing line and curved line. D for dog. Standing line, curved line, make a capital letter D. D for drum. Standing line, curved line, make a capital letter D. D for door. Standing line, curved, snake a capital letter D. D for duck. Okay. D for drum. D for duck. Okay. So students, in our English notebook, page number 17 and 18, press and write the capital letter D. At your home, join the dots and write capital letter D. Okay. So students.